Yo, what's up?
Tommy Tizzle, thanks for hosting this competition. Say that it's a really sick song. It's got a lot of good emotion into it. For some reason, I have a really hard time getting subscribers, and I've been on YouTube for a fuck long time. And so maybe this will help me out if I win this. And I don't know why, because I swear I'm good at this rapping thing. I'm pretty sure I am. And one more thing.
Always sat and told me that you were afraid of love. I told you I didn't get it, I didn't know what love was. I tried to reassure you that I wasn't like the other guys. I wouldn't cheat on you and leave you buried in lies. I opened up to you, and on my life it depends. I told you shit I couldn't tell my parents or my best friends. You lied to me, bitch, you straight flipped the script. You took all my love for you and fucking ripped it to shit. You left me on the ground screaming, crying, gasping for breath. And I don't ever wanna go back to smoking weed and meth. You did such twisted shit, I cannot believe it. My heart is so deep in the blackness, I cannot retrieve it. My life was all shit, it was all over the place. I know you said you was busy, but I had to see your face. So I walked 12 miles to your house with no car, but I would've walked forever, no matter how far. So I crept inside just to keep it a surprise, to see you butt naked being worked by two other guys. And at this point, my pain had gonna reach another level. I ran into the darkness and accepted the devil. I had nothing at all, cause I had abandoned my crew. So I went in my dad's room to grab his new 22. Sitting on the edge of the bed, I had contemplated death. And thanks to you, I felt what it's like to have nothing left.